New discovery of deep sea animals. The depths of the ocean are home to some of the strangest animals on this planet, many of which look like something from another world. As one of the most difficult to reach environments in the world, undiscovered creatures lurk in the darkness, waiting to be studied. Scientists say these new animals play an important role in deciding the fate of mineral-rich ocean environments. A team of researchers led by Dr. John Copley, from the University of Southampton, headed out on an expedition back in November to study sea life around undersea hot springs deep in the southwest Indian Ocean. At depths of 2.8 kilometers below the sea level, they discovered incredible deep sea animals, several of which had never been documented before. These incredible creatures range from a new species of scaly worm to a hairy-chested hoof crab, all living around hydrothermal vents in the Lob Cue region. The vents at Lob Cue are the first discovered in the region and are rich in minerals such as copper and gold, making them prime potential locations for seafloor mining. However, the impacts of such mining on the local sea life are unknown. Studies conducted by colleagues at the Natural History Museum in London and Newcastle University confirmed that several of the species found in the Indian Ocean are unique and have not been found anywhere else in the world, making it important to understand how deep sea mining could impact local sea creatures. Dr. Copley said on how important it is we understand how deep sea mining could impact local sea creatures. Quote, "Our results highlight the need to explore other hydrothermal vents in the southwest Indian Ocean and investigate the connectivity of their populations, before any impacts from mineral exploration activities and future deep sea mining can be assessed. Learning about these amazing creatures living in the deep depths can only help us better understand our impact on the environment and help us protect the animals that are yet to be discovered out there in Big Blue." I hope you enjoyed this topic. Please leave a like and subscribe for more videos.